Superman. I... I'll pay you!
Depends. What's wrong with you?
You serious? You want my patient history, too?
I just want to be sure it's no cyberpsychosis or anything.
No, it's a... normal implant malfunction. Happy? You helping me or what?
All right.
Great! Why are we standing here? To the car! Now! Satisfaction guaranteed, they said.
Let me guess. Mr. Stud XCV-19 series.
Yeah. How'd you know?
I know my implants, including the black market stuff. Faulty series, got recalled. Still selling it on the street, though.
Hey, listen.
Just our luck.
Go, just go, mow him down.
Chill, Jim. Come in a sec.
Chill? You tell me to chill? It burns. Fuck, it burns.
Chill. Doing what I can.
What I said to my output, she didn't like that too much. Jesus fucking Christ!
You really gotta keep yelling like that?
You even know how much it hurts? Like I'm screwing a goddamn pencil sharpener!
Well, suffer in silence, Chu. Heard what doesn't kill you makes you stronger.
Real fucking funny.
Thank you. Hey, Maelstrom's got a cyberpsycho problem. I want him alive, so really try here. And be careful. Maelstromers are crazy, psychosis or not.
Lovely neighbor.
Right. Ah. What in the fuck? You okay?
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle from the ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
Got a bad feeling, V.
Better look around. Oh, shit. This. Thank you.
Ouch.
We got company.
Kill him!
wild screaming at Tone Tans isn't headline news. Could just be some screamo band set rehearsal. That or something a shade more sinister. Named Max Jones needs help. He might disagree, but if you don't get to this stubborn gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
I got blowed up.
By? Just a usual IED. Improvised explosive device.
Then they packed up their cameras and forgot all about you.
Yeah.
And get this. Those implants, we had to give them back. Replaced them with these first-gen pieces of garbage.
They did us dirty, yo. Took everything from us, tossed us like...
It's okay. I understand.
You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
Got loaded. Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo, sent to silence me.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. Bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that too. Not gonna break, not like her.
Heard your interview on the way up.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
There's a death warrant out for you. But you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too. But Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
But then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said, sold out. Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. But now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket. And nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece? If we're all so fresh out of fucks to give.
So that people start asking questions, start wondering, just like you now. Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent. Who knows? I figure it's worth a try.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the gonk here, won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This all out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her?
You don't know Jack.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her. At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay. Just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.